A deadly accident involving a pedestrian is now under investigation in Des Moines.
The crash happening in the 3900 block of 12th Street just before midnight. Officers say a vehicle had crashed into a home and pedestrian. First responders found a 47-year-old man critically injured on the road. He was taken to a nearby hospital where he later died. Police say the car later crashed into a house. No citations or arrests have been made. We're going to continue to update you as soon as more information becomes available. Yeah,